Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. My name is Adinur Habibah. My student's number is 192-122-083. And in this occasion, I will explain about one of the method in teaching reading and writing, namely phonics method. What is phonics method? Phonics is an approach of teaching reading and some aspects of writing by developing learners' phonemic awareness. In addition, phonics is a way of decoding written letters and spoken sounds, and this method to learning to read encourages children to decode words by sounds rather than by recognizing whole words. And this method involves the skills of hearing, identifying, and using phonemes or sounds pattern in English. And the aim is to systematically teach learners the relationship between the sounds and the written spelling patterns which represent them. And then phonics emphasize the skill of decoding new words by sounding them out and combining or blending the sound spelling patterns. At its simplest, children are taught to read the letters in a word like b, d, and merge them to pronounce the word bed. But of course, phonemes can be represented by 1, 2, 3, or 4 letters and so forth together to make simple words. And each word must be sounded out by the child in order to achieve the highest level outcome. In other words, phonics refer to an understanding of links between these sounds and how we use the letters of the alphabet to represent them. And this understanding is essential to not only read well, but to bridge the gap between reading and writing. And with a good foundation of phonics knowledge, students can quickly become confident readers and strong independent writers. So, how to apply this method in classroom to teach reading and writing? Yeah, there are some steps that we can do to teach reading and writing using this method. And the first step is we introduce the alphabets to our students so they can know how to read it well. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, Miss.
How's your life?
It is excellent.
Okay, good job. Today we learn about alphabets in English. Do you know alphabet in English? Tahu tidak alphabet in English?
Tidak.
Yeah, alphabet means huruf. As you can see on the whiteboard, can you see the letter? Bisa lihat?
Bisa.
Okay, listen carefully ya. A, B, C. Repeat after me. A.
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 B.
B.
C.
C.
D.
D.
E.
E.
F.
F.
Kalian baca ya.
A B C D E F D E F.
Okay, good job. And the next steps is we make example from these letters that we have learned previously in a simple words, and also we teach to our students how to spell it. Alright, and now we will make some example from the words that we have learned previously. And there is A, B, C. And the example from A is apple. The example from B is bed. And the example of C is cap. And now I will teach you how to spell it using the phoneme. Repeat after me, yeah. A,
P,
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 O,
O, apple,
apple.
Once more.
A,
P,
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 O,
O,
apple,
apple.
Okay, now for B. B,
B,
A,
A,
D,
D,
bed,
bed.
Once more. B,
B,
A,
A.
D. Bed.
Bed.
Okay, the last one. For C, cap. K.
K.
E.
A.
E.
E.
T.
T.
Cat.
Cat.
Once more. K.
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 E. E.
T.
T.
Okay. Repeat after me. Apple.
Apple.
Bed.
Bed.
Cat.
Cat.
Can you spell it?
Apple. Bed. Cat.
Once more.
Apple, bed, cat.
Okay, good job.
All right, and the last step is we ask our students to write this word so they can know how to write it.
All right, because we have learned some words from the alphabet that we have learned previously, and now I will ask you to write it. Who wants to try? Kaira, you want to try? Yes, please. Just imitate. As I have right. Okay, good job. Apple and I want to try. Okay, there. And the last one. Want to try again? You want to try? Yes, please. The last words. Kate. Okay, good job. Thank you. And now you can write this word in your note. And I have a song about this word that we have learned previously about the alphabet, the three alphabets that we have learned. And I will give you the example. Just listen carefully, yeah? A for apple, A for apple, B for bed, B for bed, letter C for cat, letter C for cat, A, B, C, A, B, C. Okay, bareng-bareng ya. 1, 2, 3. A for apple, A for apple, B for bed, B for bed, letter C for cat, letter C for cat, A, B, C, A, B, C.
That's all from me. Thank you for your nice attention. I'm so sorry if there are so many mistakes, and I hope this video is useful for you. And the last I say, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.